Thanks for checking in with me. It's a total weather early on a Thursday morning. We're going to hang on to the clouds again today, but warmer temperatures are coming in. We'll be up close to 50 degrees by lunchtime. It's that south-southwesterly wind that's bringing in the milder air and the chance of some light rain showers coming through during the morning hours. You can see here on the radar, this is not going to be a big storm system, but there are some showers now pushing through New York State. And they'll continue working their way eastward. The timing of this activity, first thing this morning. Now, they're scattered in nature, and you can see here that many communities do get some rain, but not a whole lot. We'll try to brighten things up a little bit during the afternoon. Friday then features a good deal of clouds around in the morning. Once again, we try to brighten things up during the afternoon with partly sunny skies. On to the weekend, which actually features partial sunshine for Saturday and Sunday. Probably more clouds than sun on Sunday, but still an okay weekend for mid-December. And how about these numbers, 10 to 15 degrees above normal. We're looking at mid-50s on Friday, Lewiston, Auburn at 54, cooling back to 50. Isn't that funny, December, we're talking about cooling off to 50 degrees. And then Sunday looks to be fairly mild as well. In fact, 8-day forecast, it's above normal temperatures right into the first part of next week.